Hi, my little Carpedians. How are you all? I am Miss Reena, your teacher from Carpe Diem International School. Did you all revise capital cursive A, A and B, B? So, today we will learn the third letter of cursive alphabets C and its phonic sound is K. Students, repeat with me. C, K. Seeker, cat. Seeker, cake. Seeker, car. Seeker, cap. Now tell me some more objects. Seeker, cloak. Seeker, cupboard. Now you know the sound of C. Seeker. We have four lines in English notebook. Top line, middle line, base line and bottom line. We will write letter C in these three lines. From the base line, we will start writing letter C. C, K. Make a upward slant line and touch the top line. Then make a small curve down like this. Come back on the same line and make a little curve at the base line like this. Now do it again. Make a slant line. Touch the top line and make a little curve down. Come back on the same line and again make a curve like this. Once again, we will do practice of writing capital cursive C. Make a slant line, then little curve down, come back on the same line and again make a curve. You can write capital cursive C by following these three simple steps. Now look here, this is mat. Now you can see a cat. Seeker, cat. Now repeat with me. Seeker, cat. Seeker, cute. And seeker, cat. Cute cat. Now look at the another object starting with seeker. This is seeker, cold. And seeker, can, cold drink can. Now speak with me. Cute cat sat on the mat, sipping cold drink from a can. Children, do practice of capital cursive C daily at your home. Thank you.